commissioned this artist to do the series of pictures.
Yeah. Is that the artist over there?
He had this hot divorce and she tried to kill him.
What?
I am Juan Antonio, and you are...
Christina, and this is my friend Vicky.
I'd like to invite you both to spend the weekend. We'll eat well, we'll drink good wine, we'll make love.
Who exactly is going to make love?
Hopefully the three of us.
This guy, he doesn't beat around the bush. Look, senor, maybe in a different life. I think that you're still hurting from the failure of your marriage to marry Elena. And to be perfectly frank, Juan Antonio, I'm engaged to be married.
And you?
I'll go to your room, but you have to seduce me.
Why are you so nervous?
I mean, nothing to worry about, so...
I was in love with the most incredible woman, and she put a knife into me.
Oh my God, that's terrible.
Well, maybe you did something to deserve it.
Christina, this is Maria Elena. Things didn't work out for her, and she has to stay here.
I don't like her for you. I don't trust her.
You went through my luggage?
Who knew what I would find there?
After all, I have thoughts of killing you. What?
Maybe she needs psychiatric help.
Como lo sabía? Como lo sabía?
You're still in love with her.
We are meant for each other and not meant for each other. It's a contradiction.
James Tiberius Kirk.
See ya.
Bryony!
You ought to call the police.
You saw him?
Yes, I saw him. I know it was him.
You know it was him?
I saw him with my own eyes. I love you.
Hi, this is Sarah.
It's Frank Moses.
Oh, hey, what's going on?
Not much.
Try a little bit more to the left there. Yeah, it's just perfect.
Why are you trying to kill me?
There's still something wrong with this guy's head.
He was given daily doses of LSD for 11 years.
Well, in that case, he looks great.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Legend tells of a band of noble warriors. Known as the Guardians of Ghul. Whenever trouble is at hand, seek them out. For they are sworn to protect the innocent and vanquish evil. Should I stop?
Oh, what?
No.
Oh, this is my favorite part!
History has started out as nothing more than what we are now. If they can do it, why not us?
Sort of exciting, isn't it? Stupefy! Breaking the rules.
Who are you and what have you done with Hermione Granger?
You're a really good teacher, Harry.
From the creators of Shrek and Madagascar.
I think he's dead.
Oh, really? Do you, in fact, have an associate's degree from VermTech?
Oh, thank you all for coming!
Bruce Willis, Gary Shandling, Steve Carell.
I can burp my ABCs!
A-B-Z. William Shatner, Wanda Sykes, and Nick Nolte.
Time's up, RJ.
Jen.
Hey.
Hey, guy.
Hi. I'm an assistant manager at Donaldson's Grocery, where customers come first.
That's assault! I'm calling the police. You're gone.
This is dark.
I think it was just some black apples. We won't be seeing that happen again.
Black apples.
I said bad ones.
This is Richard.
I didn't mean to say black. I meant back. Blatch, blab. Blapples.
Within the next 48 hours, I will evict you from this property and bulldoze your land, whether your laundry is dry or not.
When Arthur's world was threatened...
As long as I live and breathe, they're not gonna get this house.
There was only one thing to do.
I'm gonna find the treasure!
Follow me.
Welcome to the land of the Invisibles.
That's incredible.
Now, to save both their worlds.
In 2 days, some men are going to come and destroy my house, my garden, and your world. The only way to stop these men is to pay them off with the treasure.
He'll team up with a princess.
The task of protecting our people falls to me.
My little girl.
Mother.
Sorry.
But an evil tyrant who guards the treasure stands in their way.
Nothing can stop us now. The kingdom's mine. I mean, of course, ours.
The countdown is on.
If we don't return with the treasure before noon, we're done for.
And the world's smallest heroes.
Long live the king!
My child, I must do something.
Cover me! Thank you.
Are taking the year's biggest adventure.
Hold on tight.
Freddie Highmore, Mia Farrow, Madonna, Snoop Dogg, and David Bowie.
You will be sorry that you defied Malthazar.
Four of you attacking one woman. Aren't you ashamed?
No.
Whoa.
Arthur and the Invisibles.
Ooh, that's entertainment.